avocado toast recipe with a little bit of a twist. The first thing you're gonna wanna start off with is the bread. Start cutting up the avocados. I used 2 whole medium avocados, put some salt and pepper and garlic spices in it, and then I washed some chickpeas and then added the chickpeas to the avocado. I then smothered each piece of bread with this avocado and chickpea blend mix. And I topped it off with some microgreens.